We're going from here to Houston, Houston to Florida.
What is time to St. Paul?
We get there at 6:30, they leave at 7:40.
It's not the same plane?
No.
6:30.
At
7:40. What time, how long, how far from over here?
Like 45 minutes. Not even.
But I don't think there's going to be that many people on this flight. I mean, it's...
three. It's
four,
Friday
five,
morning, though.
But it might be the same plane.
Excuse me?
Yeah,
both
straight.
I hope.
I hope so.
Here's the go-kart.
The go-kart.
They're not open yet, right?
I don't know. Yeah, they gotta be open.
Call the bus back.
Oh, I thought it's airport.
I sent y'all the email with the...
We have our...
Go back in the bus.
Yeah.
Back to the bus.
Version of Bumble.
Oh, yeah, what were they called?
I remember.
Bronquitos
or something, right? The jumpers.
Oh my god, I'm
sorry. That's badass.
A pesar que I was even listening. I was like, Mike, is
there? So guys, we're waiting in the line and Rigo's so worried about his base keys, he forgot his clothes bag on the other side of the airport.
With everything he got.
Hey Rigo, I think you forgot your bag over there.
Oh, no.
Don't worry.
Hey, Rigo, do you have your clothes for the week?
That's a
natural
backpack, look at it.
All my stuff is in here, all of it.
All your base is in there.
My base is in
there.
Dude,
what if we're
this is Joe's keyboard.
That'd be awesome.
Like, what if we're walking into something?
Wait, the base?
No, you're back.
I'm
going
to keep the car.
Right now, it's a tweet.
You really do. Dude, all my clothes, like,
what will we have done?
Gotta buy new clothes.
Just
go to Ross again.
Just
Walmart.
Walmart.
Not even
hey,
Ross.
There's nothing wrong with Walmart.
Like, all I would have literally is just my hat.
and
the KDA shirt.
Oh, and my jacket. I have my jacket with me.
Hey, and he's all worried about the dress code earlier.
He's like,
did y'all follow the dress code?
He's like, you forgot your jacket? I was like, I thought we were just wearing it today. I didn't know we were doing it the whole weekend.
I'm going to find one at Walmart. Real nice.
I saw Rico like looking.
Yeah, I was like, where's my backpack?
Flight number one of this 2-3 day tour. We are going to Houston, then we go to LaBelle.
Our private jet's not working.
Yeah, so we have to take another plane.
And we have to check all
And we have to check all our bags. All $600.
Hashtag United Sus.
Hashtag jump change.
Hashtag. You know what I picture? That lady. I got this.
Never too early.
It's never too early and it's never too late. Do not forget that, folks, okay?
Words of wisdom.
And make sure you make it to your gate. That's the other thing.
Make sure to check your gate.
Yes. Salud. Cheers. That's more like a 10. Flight number 2.
Number 2.
We had to run a marathon to get here.
Well, check this out, look.
It's on my ticket. She wrote it.
C36.
That was the original one.
And where are we?
And E23.
Pyro, how you feeling?
I'm shit tired.
We just made it to New York. Yeah, Madison Square tonight.
I think that was in
I should have hoped for my feet like this.
Dinner time.
You wouldn't know if the coffee bean from up squirrel shit, don't you, boy? So make sure you pick me up a bag of that little bean there again. That's a long way out.
Hell yeah!
Look, if you give me 4 in 3 days, I would love to see the manifest and we can go over the details.
It's a real deal right there. What time
Which
is
one
it?
Do I want today?
Which one?
You know?
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school. So you can feel cool. Give it to me, baby. Baby. Yeah. So here's Patrick Starr.
Yes.
Yeah. And this is his.
They have the small competition.
Patrick Starr and his camarada over here.
Patricio.
There we have a Rigo.
How long is the show? How long does the show last, right?
Yeah, Dad working out. So work out.
The great Raulitz.
Yeah, the great Raulitz. We get to play in the pool a little bit, but he has to work out.
Choices.
Thank you.
Hey, no, but the guy that was sat beside me, man, that guy fucking smelled mad.
Oh, the Chino?
The Chino right there, like, man.
Stop.
He smelled like if he got partied out for like 2 or 3 days straight and then took a shower. That's how he smelled, like, you know, the alcohol and everything, like, oh, fuck.
Me?
Yeah. I guess it's better than body odor, though, right? Like, real body odor, like, arcas and shit. You know what I mean?
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the way, the truth, and the life, be with you all.
And also with your spirit.
Christ, the Son of God, came into the world to gather those who are scattered. Whatever contributes to bringing us together, therefore, is accord with God's plan. Thus, those who are separated from each other by mountain, oceans, or great distance are brought nearer to each other whenever new highways are built, other means of transportation is developed. Let us then call on God to bless those who have worked on this project and to protect with greatest help those who make use of it. Already from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew, St. John. Jesus said to Thomas, I am the way and the truth and the life.
Amen.
No one comes to the Father except through me. If you know me, then you will know my Father. All powerful God, creator of heaven and earth, in the rich depth of your wisdom, you have empowered us to produce great and beautiful works. Grant, we pray, that those who use this vehicle may travel safely, with care for the safety of others. Whether they travel for business or pleasure, let them always find Christ to be the companion of their journey, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
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 Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of the Father, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
The Almighty God bless you all. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Amen.
All partied out. Are you ready to go home?
It was an eventful weekend, but it was a good one.
Are you ready to go home, Ralph?
I'm ready. I just want to say I'm never going to fly United Airlines in my life.
United sucks.
They really suck. I'm sorry. if you're a fan and you work for United Airlines, get another job.
Get a better airline.
Yeah, like Southwest. I love you guys. This is the first week that we've used the bus.
First of many.
First of many. And thank you to Ruben and Josette Ramos. They're our angels. And we'll be rolling into your town soon.
Remedio rollers in the town.
Yes.
Metro. No, no, no.